Actually, I've got a nice little technique for school that I quite like. Let's go to Rozhok and then come back to school. Yeah, it can work really well, actually. Really well. It will mean bypassing the school, so we'll wait and wait and wait till the right moment and then jump. Temptation to drop at the school is extreme. I mean, it's intense. That is one hell of a start. You're either guaranteed to die quick or get 3, 4, 5 kills. It's intense. No denying it. Right, have we got any people around here? It's pretty quiet. We'll just potter around here until we've got some weapons, and then we'll go to the school. That's the plan. Oh, look. What a bad start, that. Tommy gun. We'd like a little bit more, though. Oh, 2 Tommy guns. One with extended? No. Alright, I think we can go say hello to the school with this. We'll pick up more stuff whilst we're there. Oh, I haven't said that. I don't have a helmet yet. Just check one more building out quick. Good little Boy Scout. Try and be as prepared as I can. Yeah. Helmet though. Alright, let's go see what we can do at the school. Good for nothing. Any problem with this gun, of course, is it doesn't have a great deal of range. So, it means we're going to have to get stuck right in. Which can go well or really badly. Very quiet over here. It's unusual. Oh, there we go. Kids are in. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I saw you. upstairs. And ruffle my feathers. Take that, bastard. That was a long one. Oh, that was a long one. No. School is great fun. Can I get out of school now? That's the problem. We know there's a sniper out there with his eyes on us. Places he could be. Thought I heard footsteps then. Going on all the way over there. That was so intense. I'm still alive, just about. Wish I knew where that sniper was shooting me from. I've got absolutely no idea, and it's making me really nervous. Okay, we're gonna have to move in a minute. We're gonna have to go that way. It seems like. Being hunted. Go two scars, couldn't we? I think I hear somebody coming in. Go. Right, inside the white. Thinking we should go high. Ish, I don't know. I'm not good at this game. I don't know what we should do. Should definitely keep moving. Definitely keep moving. Almost in the white already, that's cool. Right, I'm going to try something I've never tried before. I'm going to skirt around the outside of the white and look for people, basically. See if I can't grab a few kills. To be honest, the people you generally find doing this are the good players, and I'm not one of them, so this is very risky. Pointing where shots come from is also not a strong point of mine. Door is open. God, here we go. first potential victim. Of course, he sees me first, which usually is how it happens. Oh god, the blue's coming in already. Where did he go? I don't know how they do that. He's staying in the blue, but he's quite happy about it. I'm not happy at all. Earth, did he go? Did he just die? I'm no good at this bit. I am no good at this at all. No good at this at all. Where was that guy? Who knows? God knows. You're joking me. I ran past him. Oh, he was there, lying in the grass. Lying in the grass. Who'd have thought of that as a tactic? God damn. It's holding your nerve, that's the tactic. Hold your bloody nerve.